Thank you.
The next page, why do I do this to myself? When you have an incident like this, there are very few organs in the world that have the resources of this one. And when one comes in with all best intentions, and you play it for a while, and you start to learn your way around, you're like, I want to change the program. So instead of, you know, all Gershwin, all Lerman Low, all novelty tunes, I'm into the jazz and the transcriptions. And the next one is probably one of the mega transcriptions of all time. And this will show off the strings of this organ, and also at the very end, the capabilities of this particular organ to go from sonic boom to all but inaudible, literally. And this piece was written by Edward Elgar. We're going to try Elgar again. I've had bad luck with Mr. Elgar today. I know these buttons are here. And this will feature the strings. If you listen, if you've ever been to the Great Grand Court in Philadelphia, the Wanamaker store, what's it now, a Macy's or a Toys R Us or something? No? Macy's. Let's change the name so many times. And heard that organ. As I understand, the concept and the design of this was to take after that. And there's another one along with Gardens that also has incredible strings in Kennett Square outside Philadelphia. So please enjoy. This is from the Enigma Variations. This is Edward Elgar's Nimrod. Thank you. I've never had an instrument to orchestrate that on like this before, so it's kind of cool. What is the next song? Sorry. All right. This one's a bit of a surprise, but we'll bring an appropriate end to this afternoon. And I've had such a wonderful time, and I wish I'd had more time with the organ before presenting it to you, but it's been fun, and I do hope to be back and see you all. This next one, we haven't really done a gutbuster classical barn burner yet. Well, we're getting ready to, so I suggest you fasten your seatbelts. Before that, I would like to thank the Dairy Land Theater Work Society. I have so many friends and colleagues here. I know I will miss someone, but Paul, for your hospitality, seriously, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. And this gentleman, to bring an instrument like this that he wants to share, that is really something. And this ain't just any organ, I can tell you. So the next piece is a French romantic piece from the Fifth Symphony of Charles Henri Vigor, the Toccata.
I promise you I'm going to get this right.